Two of the most talented Filipino chefs in the world, Noel Omamalan and John Buenaventura, have teamed up with authors Kiso Ocampo and Flavel Monteiro to create a new cookbook, *Cuisinero: Taste of the Philippines*. The book, released on August 15, has already won two of the 2020 Summer Harvest Gourmand World Cookbook Award in the Asian and fundraising categories.
When you flip through the pages of this book, you're going to see dishes that are very familiar, but done in an elevated and very elegant way. Our cuisine is no longer something that we just eat in the shadows of our kitchens, but that we should be proud to eat and share with the rest of the world.
This is out of passion and out of our desire to make people wonder, like, hey, it's time to stop and stare at, you know, what we can offer on the table based on the book. And then we can celebrate as Filipinos and we say, hey, mabuhay, you know, we've done it.
The book features recipes that have been cultivated through years of technical training combined with a lifetime of experimenting and childhood memories.
Different perspective on how we view all these ingredients, because yema is something we love. Ube is always there in every form imaginable back home. But bukayo is also something that we may not be familiar with, but I want to also, an example of how I would like something that's probably so common and uplift it and make it look really interesting. So even non-Filipinos would even say, hey, I want to try that.
*Cuisinero: Taste of Philippines is an ebook available only on FilipinoFoodMovement.com. However, a limited hardcover will be made available soon. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News.